says a little med school is a terrible thing.
Give me your pancreas. I'll be back for your spleen.
Arnold Schwarzenegger is the intern. Starts Friday.
Whoa, that looks cool.
Yeah, we could go if we had some money.
Wanna fall in the mud?
All I wanna do is sell my blood.
What do you think they pay for, like, a gallon of blood?
Just be cool, dude. Don't take their first offer.
How do they, like, get it out, dude?
They give you a big knife, then you cut your hand and, like, bleed into a bucket.
That's cool.
They give you a big old bottle of Mad Dog 2020 to drink.
I test.
And then when you're done, don't forget to stand up really fast. If you're lucky, you'll pass out.
Cool.
Whoa, we're gonna be rich.
Da, 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 da.
Hep you boys?
We got blood.
And a good thing, too.
Ha! Wanna buy some?
Now, let me see. Is either one of you boys 18 or older?
No.
Okay. Have you been screened in the last 12 months for diseases of the circulatory system? Okay. Either of you boys on any kind of medication? Good enough. Beggars can't be choosers. That's what I say. Roll up your sleeves and sit down, boys.
Hey, what about the Mad Dog?
Yeah, don't we get anything first?
Yep. The enduring thanks of the community. Okay, now, as soon as them baggies are filled up, you'll be on your... I'll be back with you boys in a minute. Blood drive. Tyler? Where are you calling from? You can't just... Of course I sound mad. I bury your three children, see you through detox four times, and you vanish for 15 years, and after all that time you call me at work? How bad do you think I missed you? Well, guess again. You're the... Oh my gosh, I gotta go. Come over around 9, Tyler, and wear that mesh undershirt. Well, boys, I'm awful sorry. Feel like I left the house with the tub running. Now, let's see. Appears you fellas are giving up a little more than you bargained for. Tell you what. Here's a Fig Newton for each of you. Now, why don't y'all just forget about your blood donation for today since you're looking a little peaked? What say you two go on home and come back when you're feeling a little better?